Hello and welcome to the Stock Market Report. I'm Ladi Williams. And the bear shows up again, second trading day of the week, this time not biting as hard as yesterday, with the All Share Index down about 0.29% at 38,601 index points. Volume and value traded were much higher compared to Monday's session. Over 208 million units changed hands, valued at about 2.909 billion naira. Guinness Nigeria stocks led the top decliners, down about 9.91%, with Japol Gold leading top gainers list, up 8.70%. The trio of Fidelity Bank, Guaranty Trust Bank, and FBN Holdings were the top traded by volume for the day. Anyway, today, the Nigerian Stock Exchange becomes the Nigerian Exchange Group with a brand new logo and a fresh new website as a result of the demutualization of the NSE. It's the second trading day of the week, and with the dynamic nature of the stock market, we can only keep our fingers crossed for its next direction on Wednesday's session. And that's the Stock Market Report. It's back to you.